Hello, is this thing on? Fairy Hazard asked me to do a drop. This is Seamus Decanter. I'm not gonna do a drop. I'm drop men, just me and Casmeta. They're freaking idiots. I hate them. For Christ's sake, will you put out some good music? I don't know. I'm reading the album credits here and I'm thinking, we to do, we to do, whatever. I just kick raps, over beats, whatever. I don't even know if it's real music. Theory has it. I don't even like his beats. I'm not even sure what Theory Has It means. But I will tell you one thing. They're a scribbling idiot. They're a freaking idiot.
Ticking, given the dimensions of situations I've been in, is an instant demonstration displaying forgiveness at its finest. I'm just a living description of the prince's kindness, so don't call me your royal highness, cause I'm still guilty of following hollow gimmicks, inflicting division within the mentals. What a horrendous hindrance it is, picturing renditions of sensuous women bending at the hinges. Decisions, conditions of contention constantly consuming me, conflicting against the percentage of good intent bent on defending my inner from the wicked's vengeance. Collision with this menace gets me pissed, cause I'm sick of getting limits when what I'm wanting is milk and honey. To the Wildcats' horrible loss, we rebound to the closest bar and grill where some just go to get sloshed. The drunkard next to me is displaying dishonor, bumping into my woman, yelling at Cliff Saunders as if he could hear him through the TV screen. And it's getting annoying if you know what I mean. I'd like to take it outside, but I don't need the jail time. Low on funds, so I ain't got the bail. I'm tuning him out till he begins to shout, "You just made me spill my eighth Guinness stout." Praying under my breath, he don't see death, thinking that he's lucky that I ain't swung yet. But that's just my pride as I start to realize this intoxicated vagrant's like twice my size. Drum hits I'm trying to cipher spit with two scribbling idiots, dribbling tight grips and taxa-trip in the middle of just me and Casmeta. These dudes ripping, I'm clutching between the loop and beat percussion, like I rock the mic like and my name is something something. I come in like a door, doper than crack whore. Gotta score these when I'm falling off metaphors, but I wanna catch wreck and show a good time, flatter her with rhymes off the top of the mind. But every time we touch she mutters the same clutch words. I never heard a woman stutter so much. She said she did it like this and show me how she's coming in. Every time I change the top she just spit it again. Friends started staring in the circles we spin, so now I'm out the pocket like wallets of poor men. So what am I to do? Respect the title, or maybe kick a written and call it a freestyle? We the Duke.